guys. Wow, it feels so weird to be holding my camera like this. Because I feel like I haven't vlogged in so long. But hi, hello, welcome. Welcome to the Seismic Vlogs, everyone. Or vlog. I think I'm just gonna combine this into one. The reason why I'm starting this now is because my friend Rachel is letting me borrow her cropped hoodie. This elevator is so loud. Sorry, that was so loud. But the reason why I'm starting this vlog now is because we have two exciting deliveries that just came in. One is a Jeffree Star Shane Dawson conspiracy palette, and then two, my friend Rachel had sent me her hoodie to wear for Seismic, and I was so scared it wasn't gonna come in time because I wanted to wear it today, which would have been fine to wear it tomorrow, but today's a colder day. Oh, the pups. So I'm really excited that I can wear it today. So let's see how this goes. Whoa, I got so much. What is all of this? I know this is Rachel. That's Jeffree Star. Oh, this is from Zaun. Wow, we got so many goodies today. This is so exciting.
It just came in literally today. Nemo's perfect timing because we're getting ready for Seismic Dance Event day one. So I just wanted to film a little get ready with me.
Alright you guys, here's the fit. We got the Demonias, we have the Dolls Kill leggings, Rolly de Couture top. I love how this look turned out, and like with my makeup. I filmed a get ready with me if you want to see how I made this. I'm really proud of my makeup today. We're ready. We're getting ready, drinking my claws.
They're sold out! vlog update.
Lit 8 is here, everyone. I'm literally so happy at this festival.
You guys know, I love Austin.
Having a great time, the music's great. We haven't even gotten into the thick of it, you know? 7:30 is when it all is gonna go off, and I'm here for it. I'm here for it.
For some context here, I was the top seller for Seismic Dance Event tickets, so thank you to everyone that used my code. It's really exciting because, like, for a lot of the bigger festivals, I'm never really the top seller because there's a lot of big accounts for certain festivals that tend to get a lot more of their codes used. So thank you to everyone that used my code. I did get a backstage pass. So that's what I'm talking about here when we're trying to go backstage. I'm not one to just like try and get myself back there. We had a backstage pass, which was really cool, special moment for me to get that, which led us into this backstage kind of like area. That was like a chill out area. We could get free drinks, stuff like that. So that is what I'm talking about when I'm like, oh, we try to go backstage. I just want to like clarify that up, but yeah, thanks for to everyone that used my code, so that was cool.
Apparently, but there's like this whole area here. I guess, I don't know. Smelling shit.
Yeah.
Pooch, who is shuffling with Ryan there right now, he was in my Rave family back in Arizona, and he came out for a Seismic dance event. So it was really cool to have him there. We've been going to festivals together for like so long and like have shuffled together and whatnot. And so to reunite at Seismic and then have him meet Ryan and then have that whole little moment, that's why I was like, my heart, because it was just so cute, like worlds colliding. Okay.
Hold up, hold up. What's going on here?
So here's the tea on this. I didn't know about this until the day after. What had happened is that this was the first time that they were using this venue to this magnitude. They've used this venue for like a New Year's event, but this was the first time that they were having like a real big festival. So the fire marshal was there. So basically they had the right capacity, but what they were worried about is that the moment that Chris Lake ended is that everyone would kind of bolt into test pilot and cause like a frenzy kind of thing. The reason why they caused that like one-to-one line is just to kind of like slowly have people go in to not cause like a big deal, I guess, just for people's safety and everything. And like Seismic Dance Event cleared it up the next day just to like let people know. You'll see in the next clip, Ryan and I were able to get in. We maybe did the silent disco for like 15-ish minutes, and then like we were having so much fun that we like looked over and noticed like there wasn't a line anymore. So ended up not being a big deal, but I know a lot of people were really upset about it, but Seismic did address it and we were all able to go in and kind of enjoy it. But yeah, it was kind of like weird that it just wasn't announced before, but oh well.
Day two, look, everybody.
I like got like no sleep. We love this room.
I'm wearing Rave with Me Gente Demonia shoes, this mesh top, Rave with Me Gente choker. And then I got the Are You Filming Jeffree Star lipstick. It's so cute.
ready for day two.
We're getting ready to go to Dom Dala.
They're out of beat boxes again today, or they didn't get any back, so.
Ryan and I had been talking about how I've literally never heard him yell. Like, he's always just keeps his voice at the same, like, level. And so he told me he would do it randomly sometime throughout Seismic, and he picked that time.
I have never heard.
After Seismic, it's currently 9:30 and I'm going to work. I didn't really end the vlog last night, but we had a great time. Seismic is always amazing. Great vibes everywhere. The sets were amazing. So I'm going to end this vlog. I hope you guys liked it. Subscribe if you want to join the Vibe Tribe and all that good stuff. I met so many of you guys this weekend. You're so sweet. And yeah, I love you guys. Thanks for watching.